In this video, we discuss some important works of Hicks, Value and Capital 1939, The Foundation of Welfare Economics 1939, The Social Framework, An Introduction to Economics 1942, A Contribution to the Theory of the Trade Cycle 1950, The Measurement of Real Income 1958, Essays in World Economics 1959, The Mainspring of Economic Growth 1973, A Market Theory of Money 1989.